Hey guys, welcome to another exciting tutorial of creation process. In this tutorial we'll be designing a Sony Ericsson logo. So let's begin. We'll take an ellipse tool, apply some gradient, white and gray, play with the gradient color. Now duplicate it, Control C, Control F, scale it down a bit. Now I'll apply some gradient color, change the color to green, light green, maybe this one dark green, and center one light color, and change it to linear color. Now apply the gradient color, play with some gradient color. It's very sharp, so isn't it divided uniformly. And once you have done that, Control C, Control F, scale it down, change this to radial, remove this. Now with the gradient color, play with it, lighter point there, and just bring it nearer. We'll see a sharp edge. Play with the gradient color a little bit more. You get a cool reflection. Now duplicate this, Control C, Control F, and change its color to no, play with the gradient. Let's turn the gradient darker on that side and arrange to backward. Before that, just shift it aside and now arrange to backward. Just adjust few more gradient color. Yep, once done. Now duplicate this, Control C, Control V, just keep this aside. Now Alt, duplicate, Control Z, Control C, Control F, scale it down a bit. Okay, duplicate this and select both, go to Pathfinder, intersect with the pen tools, adjust the corners. Before that, convert anchor tool. Just make this curve very smooth. After that, just adjust the curve with the anchor point tool. Just make some design here. Okay, after this one is done, just with the die selection tool, edit the curves. We need some point, cut point here. Once done, just make it more smooth, and this one ease out. Now make one more, duplicate this, scale it down, duplicate, scale it down, select the corner, then now put in some place. Select both, intersect. Now I did the curve using the same thing with the anchor point tool. Just smooth these corners. And this one too. Now with the, and before that, just move this one corner, this corners too. Now with the anchor point tool, this die selection tool, edit the curves. Push this aside. Edit the curve, it should be like a wave. Make it more flow. The flow should be maintained. Once you have done that, just duplicate this, Control C, Control F. Now select this and select this with the direct selection, with the selection tool. Select first this, then this, and subtract. Now select this, and subtract. We got a design. Now put it over it. Almost done. Now just edit some gradient color. Make it brighter here. Make it more brighter. Yep. Once done, your logo is almost ready. A few details are missing. We'll add the detail. Take a ellipse tool. Make it white. Put it here. Duplicate it. Scale it down. Duplicate it. Scale it down. So, your logo is ready. This is how you make the logo of a brand. Thank you.